rain. This follows the rain train from a couple of days ago. We can figure out how much rain we got, or perhaps we'll just gather more data and see what the actual flow rate of this pump is. Here we go. And it's 5 gallons. Thank you. pump's gonna lose suction pretty soon, so this will be the last one here. And now I'll turn it off. Water will not come out. We have to count for it. 4 3/4. Call it. That'll do it.